Hello, my name is Haley Harris, and I'm a technical content lead here at Domo. Today, I'm going to show you how to use the Google Sheets add-on. This is a great tool to download your Domo data directly into Google Sheets. To use the add-on, you must first download it. In Google Sheets, go to Add-ons, then Get Add-ons. You can search the add-on library for Domo and click Free. Now, we need to choose which Google account we want to connect to Domo. This looks good, so I'll click Allow. Now Google Sheets and Domo are connected. If we go back to Add-ons, there is now the option for Domo. Next, I will log in by selecting Domo, then choose Dataset. I can enter my instance name and an access token here. You can generate an access token from the admin settings under Security. I am now able to download, edit, and refresh data. To download data, first select the dataset you want. The one I'm looking for isn't quite in this list, so I'll use the search and filter option here. I can filter by owner and type and even search by name. I know the name of my dataset, so I'll use that. I'll check the box and then add dataset to sheet. My data is now loaded into my Google Sheet where I can make any edits needed. I'll go ahead and clean up the column names and delete these two columns. If at any point you want to update your data to its current state in Domo, there is the option to refresh your data. To do this, go back to Add-ons, Domo, and select Refresh Sheet. This will immediately download your current data in Domo and replace everything in the Google Sheet, effectively removing any changes made previously. When choosing to refresh your data, just remember it will always refresh the data in the tab in which you are currently active. And this is how you can use the Domo Google Sheets add-on.